Panama has unilaterally cut ties with the island.
以极不友好的做法欺蒙中华民国政府到最后一刻，为此我政府表达强烈的不满与愤慨，并重申不会与北京当局从事金钱外交的竞逐。
As one of Taiwan's oldest and most loyal allies with ties over 100 years, Panama's decision came only a year after President Tsai Ing-wen's visit to the country last June.